You gonna keep going?
Fuck yeah. I think it's like one of those zoos, but for fish.
Shut up.
Check this water pup out. I saw this seal the other day. It's covered in spots.
They don't have spots. They're brown.
Those are sea lions.
No. No, you don't know.
I know what I saw with my eyes.
Hey, give me a hand with this.
Yep. Got it.
What is this place?
Well, clearly this is some sort of theater, but for fish.
What? Are you a rooster?
What? I'm a wolf. That's my wolf howl.
You're an idiot. You think this sailboat was part of the show?
Nah, it looks like somebody turned this into a midship dock or something.
There's some kids' clothes. Bet a family came through.
Look at these drawings.
I wonder what happened to him.
Maybe they joined the wolves.
Yeah, or got killed by scars.
Such an optimist. All right, enough of this boat. You want to go see the rest of the fish zoo?
You think there's more to see?
Of course. Let's go. Think you can get through that?
Get me up there.
Yep.
Here.
Okay. Holy shit! Look at you!
Pushed 185 pounds yesterday.
Yeah, right.
So, we take a quick look around and then...
We head right back.
Uh-huh.
Except that this is nothing, and you're gonna beg me to stay.
Not happening.
Just wait.
Oh, my God.
Oh, you don't see that every day. Is this class?
It's a tank in the floor.
Can you imagine this place filled with people? Kids laughing, running around. Different world, right? I'm claiming this place. It's mine. You can visit.
Oh, you sure?
Not really, actually. See how nice you are to me first.
You're a dick.
Not a great start.
I think it's the same family from the boat.
That'd be my guess, yeah. We have to come back here with the others.
That's good, yeah. Get them to break the rules, too.
You don't think it's worth it?
Let's see how much trouble we're in when we get back.
Huh. You love it.
Shut up.
So, could I get, like, Owen, you were right. Thanks for dragging me into this amazing place.
Oh, God. I think this is our boat, Captain.
Shit.
His kids are enough to join the Scars.
Jeez. Well, on the bright side, I found these keys.
What is wrong with you?
He's a skeleton. He doesn't need them.
I just don't understand how... Because they're an insane cult. That's why.
In the QZs, people would refer to the Fireflies as terrorists. Fanatics.
We were naive. We weren't fanatical.
We blew up checkpoints and assassinated soldiers.
It's not the same.
I'm just saying...
Don't say shit like that at the stadium, okay?
Okay, all right.
What time do you think it is?
I don't know. We got time.
Wanna try those keys?
Oh, yeah. This one? Nope. How about... Got it. Damn. Painting this must have taken forever.
Don't tell me you want to go down there.
Come on.
Owen.
Last thing. I promise.
Last thing.
Just, don't look down.
Just go.
You're good. I'd love to meet this kid.
I mean, He's a scar. Maybe you have.
Jesus. I sure hope not. Whoa. Get on in here. See that? Told you they were spotted.
Yeah.
Slow down.
No.
Is it this? It's this, isn't it? You are disgusted by it. Come on, Ab.
I'm sorry.
Don't be sorry. Talk to me.
I know all the leads have dried up, but Joel's still out there, you know?
I know. What can I do?
Let's go back. We can still make training.
Go ahead.
What about you?
I'm gonna hang out with the seals for a little while.
I'm sorry.
I told you already. Don't be sorry.
What if Owen's somewhere else?
He's there.
Let's get off the roof.
This?
No. We don't know what happened. I gotta find him.
I mean, if you really killed Danny...
Fuck Danny. I'm jealous Owen got to shoot him before I did.
Whoa, Abby.
I do appreciate you helping me sneak out like this.
How are you getting to the aquarium? The highway?
Can't. Too many patrols. You get spotted for sure. I'll rough it. Aquarium's due west of here. Keep following the sun, right?
I'm coming with you.
I've done this before.
Not with these many scars in the area.
Manny, please.
All right. You know best. Down this way.
Hey. Thanks.
For this?
Yeah, and other stuff, you know. You're a good friend.
Come on, Abs. You know I can't handle all this emotion. Looks clear. Come on.
All right. Wish me luck.
When you find him, don't hit him too hard.
I'll do my best.
Seriously, watch yourself out there.
See ya. Okay, just follow the sunset. Great. Ugh, what is that smell? Guide you right off a cliff. These freaks are in our backyard.
Thank you.
Two down. Millions to go. This'll help. Made a mess of this place. Martyr's Gate. Truce is dead, but you just keep coming back here. You want peace? Easy. Stay on your island. I'm losing my sunlight. Thank you.
Check the other structures. Clear the path to Martyr's Gate.
Theo, come with me. You two take the other side. We should protect us all. Is this really the farthest you've been from Haven?
Yes. I spent a year in the watchtowers, and the elders agreed I was ready.
And now that you're here, what do you think?
Yeah, it's an honor, but the Wolflands are more desolate than I imagine. How could anyone have ever lived here?
We are blessed by our prophet's words. She taught us to live simply.
So many monuments to their excess. What a waste.
They brought on their own downfall.
There's a wolf! There's two!
Fire!
Please tell me you didn't run into these guys. What's all this? Of course I walked right into a scar camp. That's sweet, in a fucked up kind of way. Finders keepers.
The elders will be pleased to have a camp so close to Martyr's Gate.
Damn it.
This site
just
is
keep
cruel.
Heading down.
It will serve its purpose. So, should we help with the search for the runaways? Our prophet grant justice to those apostates.
May they serve as an example to others.
Yeah.
In the light of a spirit.
Okay. Down to the street.